Good morning, dear students. In this video, we are going to learn exercise 10.1. So, first question is convert into milliliters. So, here you are converting a bigger unit into a smaller unit. So, what we will do? We will do multiply by 1000. Why 1000? Because 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliter. So you will multiply 5 by 1000, you will get 5000 milliliter. Same in the B part, 9 liter is given to you. So you will multiply 9 by 1000, you will get 9000 milliliter. Now in the third part, 3 liter and 350 ml, it is already in ml. So you will multiply 3 by 1000 and you will add this. So 3000 plus 350. You will get 3350 ml. In next part also, 1 liter 75 ml. So you will multiply 1 by 1000. You will get 1000. Then you will add 75. So the final answer is 1075 milliliter. In E part, 5 liter 3 ml is given to you. You will multiply 5 by 1000. Then you will add 3. So the final answer is 5000 3 milliliter. Now in next question, you have to convert into liters and milliliters. So 400 milliliter is given to you. Now we are converting a smaller unit into a bigger unit. So we will do the division. So for this, I have written 1 ml equals to 1 upon 1000 liter, because we are doing the division by 1000. So 4000 is here. When you divide it by 1000, you will get 4 liter. In next part, 4698 ml is given to you. First you will write 1 ml equals to 1 upon 1000 milliliter. Then you will divide by 1000. Now the simple formula for this is, the first digit will be liter and the other 3 digits will be milliliter. So you can see I have written 4 liter 698 milliliter. In next part also, you will divide 5300 by 1000. So 5 liter and 300 is milliliter. In next part also, you will do like same, 1230. So 1 is liter and 230 is milliliter. This is the simple method for dividing it by 1000. Then 3080 ml is given to you. When you will divide it by 1000, 3 is liter and 80 is milliliter, because 0 is before 8, so you can put or you can remove it, no problem. So the final answer is 3 liter 80 milliliter. Here when you divide 5002, you will get 5 liter and 2 milliliter. Here also 4005 milliliter is given to you. When you will divide, 4 liter is the answer and 5 milliliter. You can see 4 liter 5 milliliter. And in the last part also, 9909 is given. You will divide it by 1000. So 9 is liter and 909 is milliliter. So dear students, watch this video and do this question in your classwork notebook in good handwriting. Thank you.